When I asked my dad what happened to my mum, he always told me a story about this place up north, this place where I now live. This is where they fell in love, you see, and they were really in love. But he said the wind was so strong it could blow you away. And that's what happened to my mum. Of course he went out looking for her. He looked all day and all night but couldn't find her. He went so far out into the sea that he even got to the horizon and saw the moon rise. But now he was lost and alone. So he climbed onto the moon for the night. When he realised he had to wait until the moon reached land to get off, he made a blanket to keep himself warm. A velvet blanket made of stardust. A blanket that reminded him of my mum. That's why sometimes when you're sad, the moon looks sad too. And sometimes when you're lost, sometimes the moon is velvet.
One fish. None yesterday, the day before that. What am I gonna do?
Well,
I'm not going to the city like everyone else.
I didn't think you would, but one day you might have to.
I'd be a city rat.
No different, wouldn't it, Jack? Never followed the crowd. Still, that always works much better when you're happy, doesn't it?
Well, I wouldn't be happy in the city. That's for sure.
Yeah, I'd give you a job here if there were more people around.
Yeah, that's okay, Otto.
Once upon a time, there lived a husband and his wife, and they loved each other so much, like kissing everywhere. And he loved his wife so much that he made a figure out of her on his ship. And the husband told the wife that, but the wife went really mad. She said, "You love that figurehead more than you love me," and off she stormed. But the husband had to go to work, so off he went. Off he went to work. And her friend gave him a message.
Thank you.
Can you believe it?
No. I mean, why now? Nothing's changed.
Don't curse me, Otto. And why don't you let me enjoy my good fortune?
Look, it's just that...
You know what I think?
What do you think, Jack?
It was the dress. It's Lady Luck. She's my figurehead.
You what?
Figurehead, you know. A woman on the bow. Protect you from evil spirits. Protect the sailor. She does. From the evil that follows him through the seas. She's lifted my curse.
Hey.
It's mine.
Yeah, but I need it. I mean, you know, I can't catch fish without it. It's my good luck charm.
I just wanted something new. But now we're lost.
Hey there! bad idea.
Hey, come here. Come here.
I would have given it to you if you had asked me, you know.
Extraordinary's not a word I'd call myself, and so I marvel at the hand that I've been dealt. 'Cause in a dream come true, you took my hand, and as we danced upon a velvet moon, you took away my blues. Where my world was gray, you painted me a picture of a place where gramophones are playing and our bodies swaying makes me dizzy with glee. A caterpillar in a peach tree, hallucinatory love since time immemorial has eluded me, along with mansatorial. You're still the waves and are so lovely on a velvet moon. You take me to a place ethereal, sweet like cereal, exploding in my heart, sensorial, my garland and festoon. With you, eternity will come too soon. 'cause you found my missing shoe on this velvet moon.